Hey guys, Skateboard Gaming 5000K here, and welcome back to Let's Play The Evil Within 2 Part 4. Last time we found Lily, and it turns out that Stefano Valentini caught her, and we also found the Lily doll and the Myra doll. We fought those annoying crawlers. Yeah, they pissed me off a lot. And the frame rate's dropping right now, so let's do this right now. Okay. And here we go. Okay. Just checking. Focus. Oh, wrong door. Fuck. Okay. Find the entrance to the marrow in the north side house for Security Hall. No, City Hall. Okay. Let's just stay focused. Yeah, target practice is gonna be very important. What the fuck? Fuck! Fuck. Come on. Bitch. Okay. Now we gotta focus. Stop. Ah, yeah, we already been there. Dead rat. And a dead human. Mauled by annoying freaks of Stefano. Shit. Fuck! Not these assholes again. God, man. Whoa! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh, fucker. Yeah, weapon parts. Another haunted. These bastards like to play possum on me. If they think they can play possum on me, they're sadly mistaken. Oh wow. Now O'Neill gave us that gas mask, so that's great. What the shit, man? Whoa. Fuck off! Fucker. Annoying bastard. I hate those things. Seriously hate bugs. Itching. Making me itch like seriously crazy. Oh, not her again. Not that bastard again. Whoa. Fuck. Whoa. Shit. Yeah. Another way to waste my sniper bullets. Dealing with her. Yes. Ambushers. If they think they can do whatever they want. Think again. If you think you can do whatever you want, think again. You think humans are top of the food chain, you stupid monsters? That's disgusting. Killing innocent people is bad. If you were one of the hunters. Okay. Those things. Especially if you're Stefano, that is. You know, Stefano kills people and he takes pictures of them so that it would be their masterpiece.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on.
Yeah.
Kidman.
Look,
I can
take
you
him
hear
outside
me?
If Not I were you.
What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters.
Yeah.
Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in. But we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Okay.
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
Okay.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
Okay. Wow. Computer time. The Marrow. Who would come up with different names? Seriously, guys, who would? Alright. Let's go over there. So recently, have you ever been... I've been out with my dad to get... with my mom to get his... to get her flat tire changed. Oh well, she actually got her tire changed because of a flat tire. Yeah, flat tires are bad, don't you agree, guys? Same as we did last time. What the fuck? Steam. Two times. That was a trap. Is that the same one that happened to me in the first game? A bomb. That's messed up. Okay. Check over there.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
I agree. Okay. Focus from now on. Yeah. Okay. Oh, look. What is that?
Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
Yeah. Union's totally huge, alright. Sorry. Look, Union growth.
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Yeah. Good call. Good fucking call, Sebastian. Sorry. Okay, come on. There we go. Yeah. Syringe. Should probably save that syringe for now. Crap. Yeah, we're gonna have some annoying dudes to piss around. And we have a gunpowder. Yeah, let's go over there. No. The hell did I just hear? Seriously, what did I hear? Okay, let's use. Let's see here. Bam. Cool. Let's open that up. Okay, if there's gonna be revolvers, it'd be cool if I had a revolver. Let's reload one of our shits. Syringe is totally full. We'll probably use that. There we go. There we go. Okay. Why am I checking out my map? Why am I going around in circles? Yeah, dead end. Let's just focus on pursuing that freak. Yeah, that's right. What the fuck did I just heard right now? Okay. Is that another one of those fuckers? Damn, they're annoying. Snipe their heads off. This? Yes! Yeah. You better watch out for the crazy monster lady. The one with the dagger knife. She's really a pain in the ass and annoying. More. Let's try this again, just like last time.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot. Of each annex, stand by.
We're gonna deal with some haunted bastards.
Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
There she is. There you are. Yes.
Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Yeah, I knew it.
Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Die, bastard. Oh, shit. Ha! I'm gonna blow their disgusting heads off. Oh, it's the bitch again! You fucking bitch! Get away from me, you fuck! Ha ha! I knew it. I knew it.
I hope that's it. Need to conserve ammo.
Yeah. Yeah. I knew how to kill these annoying freaks.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Seriously, hate freaks. Those guys.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Good point, man. Good point. Yeah, knife that thing. Alright, check the map. Are there any collectibles over there? I don't know, probably not. Kick the door.
Jesus, the smell.
Ew. It smells like crap in there. Okay. We're gonna have to drain the crap water. Yes, the bacteria water. Sewers do smell like crap. Don't you agree? I don't like sewers. They smell horrendous. Seriously, I hate sewers. Don't I? Okay, pressing the B button while you're on a ladder can let you slide. I forgot to tell you. Now then, get some of these. Okay, what's that over there? Ah, more bullets. Back door is locked. What the fuck? Where'd you come from, dick? Seriously, where'd you come from? Oh my god, those are Stefano's annoying minions! Good lord. Why would Lily be the core?
So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill.
That's right.
I'd never make it through without this thing.
Okay, this is gonna be a first-person view.
It's like a maze in here.
Yeah. A fucking maze. This says here, no flammable liquids or combustible materials
flammable.
In this area.
Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Nope. You cannot. We're gonna do this in first-person mode. Pain in the ass. And we're gonna have to fight some fuckers. Those haunted fucks. Over there. Okay. That reminds you of Call of Duty. Shit. bottle. Can't use gun. So let's go with it. Oh fuck. Okay. Don't get spotted. Oh shit. Fuck. Crazy bitch. Crazy ass bitch. Where'd you come from, you crazy bitch? Fuck off. Fuck. Fuck off, you fucking bitch. Get the fuck out of my way, asswipe. Stomp. Yes! When she's down, you can stomp on her head and finish her off. That's nasty. By the way, watch out for the fucking acid throwing bitch. What is this? Is this Star Wars or something? Okay, don't rush. Alright. Oh crap. Rat! Come on, fucking rat. Can you kill that fucking rat? Or something? No, you can't. You can't use firearms. Shit. What the fuck is that? Oh shit. That better not be that annoying monster.
An electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail.
Yeah. Oh my god. Not her again. Oh fuck. Hey, what the shit? Okay, got the key. It's our ninth one. What the fuck? Oh fuck. Wow. No, no, no. Get the fuck. Can you actually kill that fucker over there? No, you can't. Just avoid her. It's so shitty and annoying. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. I hate the thing. Whoa! Son of a bitch. That freaky dude over there. I can't use firearm in here. Using a firearm will lead you to an instant death. Happened in the first The Evil Within when there's mannequins all over. Just gonna ambush them, that's for sure. You can't even ambush an elite warrior like this one. Oh, he's heading south. God, I'm so scared. What the fuck? What are you doing? Move your ass. What the fuck?
that did something.
Yes. Ha 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 ha. Showtime. The shit, bro. Are you fucking with me, man? You can't kill those. What? Fuck. Fuck! Okay. Fuck. What the fuck? Scream can... Oh my god. Shit! That scream can lower your stamina? Oh my god, no. Get away from me. These ass wipes don't scare me. Don't scare me, fucker. Spotted again, quite literally.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible.
Yeah. That thing really pisses me off a lot. Those screamy looking freaks can lower your stamina. Shut up. Shut up. Man, it's so annoying. Yeah, that's great. Yay. Another one. 16th file. That's great. That's totally great. Thank God it's over. At least I avoided that annoying thing. But didn't get that achievement, so that's fine. It's okay. What the shit? Well, that's not Stefano. Come on.
Hello? Can you hear me?
There we go. Okay.
Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
We're secure on this side. Get over here.
I can't. The collapse caught the gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
You're better.
We can't risk the personnel just to help you.
Fuck you guys then.
Set the F-bomb. Okay. Better search for exit B2 in the marrow to reach City Hall. Oh shit, there's no way up there. Okay, so what we gotta do is go duck under. Rat. Rat bastard over there. Yes. Thank you. Another way to waste your fucking bullets, dude. I don't wanna waste my bullets and stuff like that. What the hell's going on? Now let's go in there.
Here it is. My way back into Union.
More bullets. And we have a nerve. Great. Let's check over there for some files and shit. Okay. Alright. Let's go over there. Can't even kill that freak. Those screamers, whatever they are. I hate them. They're annoying. Okay. Alright. This is safe. And we have ourselves a great gel. In Sebastian's room. For now.
Huh? Was that door there before?
Yeah. Hopefully we're gonna do some target practicing and stuff. Is there a shooting range in there? There's shooting range in this area. Oh, I hear an annoying cat. Shut up. Sorry. We don't have that.
Go on.
Come on. What? I think it's probably that door. This is definitely the shooting range.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
Yep. This is insane.
It is.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Okay, let's test this out. Oh shit, those haunted bastards. Heads give you 100 points. Come on, do it correctly this time. Shooting range, weapon Resident Evil 4. Shoot the rat. Shoot Nurse Tech, lose points. Fuck. Don't shoot. Shoot the fast though. I'm not the first game I played. What did we get?
You're the best around, detective.
And nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
Yeah. Yay. Sharpshooter. Got green gel. Check our records, shall we? Gallery mode, attack mode. Go to rewards. If we do the hardest one, we're gonna get the key. It's gonna be annoying though. Come on, they're totally fast. Seriously? Kinda reminds me of Resident Evil 4. Okay, the alarm clocks would slow down time. Come on, man. Stealing this, bro. Come on. Let's try again. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot more annoying. I get that locker team. Guess I don't want to have to worry about that from now on. Stay frosty down there. Damn it. This bites. Don't shoot the nurse. Dead, you lose points. Come on, bro. I said, come on, what the fuck's wrong with you? Shotgun was necessary. Damn it. Now that's too far. No, no, let's try this again. Let's try it again. This is nuts. This is seriously nuts. Come on, what the fuck, bro? Can't reload. Just don't worry about wasting your bullets and shit. What the fuck is this? This dude is totally fast. Whoa. Suck at shooting range. Shoot Tatiana. Shoot Rubik. Is that Rubik the asshole? Piss me off. Yeah, he's the fucker. Piss me off. Aw, oh, man.
I must say, that is impressive, Detective.
Okay. Let's do this again. Okay. Let's do it again. That honestly doesn't matter. Okay. Probably because of the practice. Damn it. So damn fast and annoying. Shit. Annoying. Seriously pissing me off, dude. Come on, fucker. Fucking rat. I can't stay focused. No, I can't concentrate right now. This shooting range stuff is seriously getting on my nerve. Shit. Fuck me. So fucking fast. Totally faster than me. Don't go Sonic the Hedgehog on me, man. Come on! You laugh at me? Don't shoot, fucker. Do not shoot. Shoot fucking Ruben.
Still got it.
Yeah. Okay, let's try this again. God damn it. Damn it. God damn it. Seriously annoying. What the fucking key? Wasting my goddamn time and give me the key, damn it. Don't shoot, Tatiana. I can't stay focused on this. Yeah. I'm talking about. Rurik is an asshole. I hate him.
Practice makes perfect.
Yeah, that's not enough. Supposed to be. Yes! Haha, cowboy. Don't even care about that. Honestly, don't care about the green gel right now. Target practices can be annoying. If I get 10,000 points. We are doing the same colors. Stay focused. The hourglass right away. Get the back. Oh, boy. I wouldn't hit that thing if I was at this point. Shooting that thing. So yeah. Shut up. Nice. Yes, this is my time. Thank you, perfect. The ones are the best ones. Wait. Right. Oh, wow. Stop. Okay.
I don't mean to discourage you, Detective, but that left much to be desired.
Let's do it again. This time go with 7,000. What the fuck are we doing with them? Ah. This should be it. Sounds cool. Oh, that's the point in getting around. Damn it. On, that's no joke. Shit. About to fail this. Oh, that's what happened. Shooting the X will lower your score. You have to eliminate them safely by destroying the targets. Pissed. Don't shoot the X. This time, don't shoot the X. Try not to shoot the fucking X. Whoa! Fuck! I'm hitting this point. A waste of time, damn it. Damn it.
words. Sounds like a bee. So fucking important. No. Penalties are bad, man.
Definitely not.
No. I'm still about all these shit stuff. Oh my gosh. Ridiculous.
Dude. Shazam. Look out, dude. Just fuck around.
Whoops.
Rushing.
I must say, that is impressive, Detective.
Yeah, whatever.
Got the key!
Excellent. Chain attack mode is so damn annoying.
Finally did very hard, but the part is... I'm afraid I'm not gonna be cut out for this right now. Great. Yes. That's more like it. Now we can get our asses out of here. Shut up, cat. Stop playing annoying music. We're in the save area right now. It's a little coffee for now. Now what's next? To another area. The fuck are we now? Now where are we?
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
Okay.
It's him.
Stefano, the asshole.
Shit!
Whoa.
What the fuck is that?
Whoa.
Not sure I'm ready for this. Can't turn back now.
Yeah. No turning back, of course. We could probably search around. Let's see if we can search around for some keys. And some gel. Smoke bolt. So that you can blind enemies. Use it so that you blind enemies. Wow. Looks like we're gonna have to go back. Froze. And Ertius. Aretas. That camera monster. Stefano used. Okay, let's go. Once I enter in City Hall, I think I'm gonna end this. What do we have here? Pouch upgrade. Yes, medical pouches. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. heard. Let's do it. That target practices some sort of stress. Great. Barbed wires. Waiting for you?
Yeah. Just you wait, asshole.
The guy who took Lily, he must have taken this outside the warehouse. Total 17 chapters. Camera. Oh my god, we got ourselves a boss fight. It's freaking Guardian again. Holy shit, that must have been a henchman of Stefano. That thing is gonna be really annoying. Okay, this fucker is gonna be really annoying. Chainsaw. Blow her heads off. Fuck off. Don't let him grab you. Fuck. Burner. Fuck. Go. She slows it. The camera slows it down. Shit. Should have known, honestly. Gaslight. That fucking bitch doesn't quit, man. Okay. I'll make you suffer for that. Psycho. Come on. I'm right here, lady. Burn, damn it. Fuck. Ow. Damn it. Shit. Really, so painful. She's laughing maniacally. Sorry. Oh fuck. I'm about to die. There we go. Yes! Ha. Huh. Those in the ribcage.
And stay down.
Yeah. Stay down, fucker. What are we here? Green Joe. Is that Spine? Yeah, that Guardian. The giggling Guardian. You deserve it, bitch. Oh my god. Stefano must have stopped me. getting to him. Okay, open that door. What the fuck? That annoying music. More explosive rounds. Right. Let's go.
Who's there? It's okay. Harrison, right?
It's Harrison.
I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Harrison's communicator. Miles Harrison gave you this communicator before you died. Yeah, it can apparently be used to serve as the...
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
Okay. Objects can't be broken, you know. Okay. Is there anywhere safe? Yay. Wild. Pause. find more. But okay. Okay, I guess I'm gonna end this stream from now on. Okay. That's it for now, everyone. That's it, guys. Ending the stream. Name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. And be sure to like and subscribe for more content. See you there. As we proceed to find Stefano.